Hey fellas, cheers. Really hard video to do this, as you know, sad passing of our friend in Canada, Strat. Gives us all time to reflect on our own frailties, family, friends, past and present. Just wanted to say, Strat came onto the scene in a flash, and unfortunately he went out the same way. Loads of comments on videos, I couldn't keep up. He just so inspirational to me. I loved his videos. The beer was good, the food was good, but to me, the wilderness, the bears in his backyard, the deer, the camping trips, the snow, the log cabin, guns, it's just so foreign to somebody living in the UK where, you know, guns are obviously outlawed. Well, it's different in the States and Canada. It's just so, I just love them kind of, you know, the wild cabin and the snow and so high, and yeah, it's just, that's what I remember about Strat. Loads of comments. I know some people said came through as spam, and I suppose it could do. I got some comments on my videos. Obviously it said spam went in, obviously it wasn't. I did read the comments, but he flashes up on you, or he's flashing up on my phone. And we got to the video, there was no comment there, which was a shame, but I did read every comment Strat had ever made. I didn't reply to them. Time for to reflect, I think. So I'm going to open a beer for Strat. We put some music on, I think he would appreciate it. Gone too soon. Let's have a look what we've got here. An old Strat was an IPA man, but he also had Irish blood in there. So let's open a darker beer for him. I've got no. Whee! He probably laughed at that. A little bit more alive than it has been. Been conditioning for ages, this one. I think this was on the Fuggles one. Super beer. For a super guy. I'm going to put some music on now. Won't speak again, I'm going to reflect. I think it's appropriate, the words and the sentiment, and probably by the one of the, if not the best, one of the best ever guitarists who's ever lived. To absent friends and family, cheers Strat.
Get it.
to have some friends.